Thank you. Perhaps. But with all things considered, you're actually extremely cute. You are most welcome. Luck? Need that. It's pure charisma, baby. Admit it, you're eating me up. Wow, I rendered you speechless? Fuck. Sorry, you're just really cute when you make that expression. Anytime. You're really good at making conversation, Angel. I don't know what's cuter. That there's a million conversation starters you could choose from, and you choose to ask what my favorite food is? Or the fact that you wanted to get to know me. From just that one question, I think I can, actually. I raise you this question. Do you enjoy food? Okay, seriously. What's your favorite food? The cardboard box kind? Yeah, you'd seem like the type to enjoy that. Hi, ladies. Hi, ladies. Nuts on your face, limo! Let me finish. What were you thinking of? You, me, in a gas station. It's 3 a.m. What are we doing? We're getting food. But there's zombies. You're the shark shooter. You're the badass. I'm grabbing the food. But I suck at grabbing food. And what else do I suck at? Opening doors. We get locked up in a bathroom stall. What happens? I get hungry. I only grab plastic wrap. You're nice. Gracious, even. Keep your arm up, Dougie. I say yes. I'm a scumbag. Your arm is the best thing I've ever tasted. Yum. Hey, I would be a great asset to our team. Okay, We'll see about that if the time comes. You'll be begging for me to be on your team. Exactly. You're getting the point. Oh, now that I know what your favorite food is, what's your favorite color? Yeah, this is actually a speed dating event hosted by yours truly, and you're the first on the roster. Whoa, 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 you're moving things pretty quickly. I mean, immediately claiming the number one spot? Just say you want to make me on. Well, you sure are taking Until Death Do Us Part a little too seriously. Why is that? Wait, I know why. Afraid it'll be too breathtaking? After this date, you'd be so devastated. Nothing could ever be able to compare to... the Micah Eugen Experience! Ka-ching! Here's your ticket. Actually, this isn't a clown song. It's called Entry of the Gladiators for a reason. So stand behind the angel and enjoy the show. I'll gladly sacrifice myself to protect you. It's never too much to protect my fellow comrades! Come at me! Don't worry, angel. I got... a sword went right through me! A deep form. Ah! No! I'm tired! Yeah, I did. Did you laugh? Stop! You don't need to reply! I already know you did. Am I now? Or am I just confident? Oh, really? What's the reason then? Right there, Angel. What did you just say? Like some stalker? Is it though? On a first date? No, that's definitely some stalker shit. I don't think that even classifies as a first date. Please, explain it to me then, Angel. Very strong opening of wanting your date to climb through your window. That's actually very cute. I don't want to burst your bubble, but opening up with such a banger, like, I want someone to climb through my window will make any person's jaw drop. Debatable. But note taken. Just studying my arrival. Yeah, run away. I'll be looking forward to our rematch. Get ahead of yourself now. My coil? Whatever. Well, this little piece of shit got you a present. It should arrive at your door. You act like finding your address wasn't child's play. I'm sure you'll love what I got you. Oh, I think your stalker is what it takes for me to see you stick your tongue out like this. I'd gladly be your stalker any day. Consensually, that is. I'd only be a consensual stalker. Oh. I didn't mean to. Like, I'm sorry that I... I'm sorry I made you uncomfortable. I won't bother you anymore. Why did it go so wrong? I thought we were hitting it off. God, I really like them too. Is it me? Is something wrong with me? Hey, my little pog champ. Do you think I'm hopeless? I'm glad I have you in my corner at least.